A good corn shucker could chuck 100 bushel a day this way, but that'd be like Joe Montana throwing 3 touchdown passes. Well, you'd have to get on and move the tractor every time. And this way, of course, the horses will always go ahead. Sometimes you get trouble getting them to stop, but they'll always go ahead for you. Get up.
Hey there, nice to meet you. What's your name and where you're from? Tell me something about yourself and what you like to do for fun. CEO from the city, I said, matter of fact, I am. But it's out there in the country where this boy became a man. You need to come along to understand. You need to see that little town sitting on 82. The place we never needed phones to find something to do. A white barn and a hayloft, a tired old rope swing. The way the stars light up at night and how the crickets sing. Till you've seen the silos where my mama's old house stood, you'll never understand me like you should. You might not see it right away, but this is part of where I'm from. Prayers are prayed, guitars get played, and all the work gets done. There's only so much I can tell you before this beer is gone. If you wanna get to know me, then you'll have to come along out there to a place where I belong. Where the local bar is the only place for us to grab a bite. The sign's got neon letters, only half light up at night. A tractor in the rear must have drove a million miles on that rusty old John Deere. Until you've shot your gun at every tree there in those woods, you'll never understand me like you should. Mending fences here, my soul was getting here. And I swear that lake right there was Grandpa's old cornfields.
That's life in a little town, sitting on 82. The place we never needed bones to find something to do. A white barn and a hayloft, a tired old rope swing. The way the stars light up at night and how the crickets sing. Until you've seen the silos where my mama's old house stood. Until you've shot your gun at every tree there in those woods. Until you've got a little town flowing through your blood. You'll never understand me like you should. No, you'll never understand.